1. Why today? Would you mind opening you these cases? No, not at all. There you go. Would you mind turning on the MP3 player for Mr.? Oh, sorry. Yes. Thank you. And could you please remove you too for examination? Of course. There you are. Thank you for your cooperation, sir. You can go through now.
1.30.
Would you mind opening your briefcase, sir?
No, not at all. There you go.
Would you mind turning on the MP3 player for me, sir?
Oh, sorry. Yes.
Thank you. And could you please remove your shoes for examination?
Of course.
Of course.
There you are.
There you are.
Thank you for your cooperation,
Thank
sir.
You
can go through now.
You can go through now. One. 1:30. Security. Would you mind opening your briefcase, sir? Safe. No, not at all. There you go. Security. Would you mind turning on the MP3 player for me, sir? Staff. Oh, sorry, yes. Security. Thank you. And could you please remove you too? Sure. For examination. Staff. Of course. There you are. Security. Thank you for your cooperation, sir. You can go through now.
1.30.
Would you mind opening your briefcase, sir?
No, not at all. There you go.
Would you mind turning on the MP3 player for me, sir?
Oh, sorry. Yes.
Thank you. And could you please remove your shoes for examination?
Of course.
Shoes.
There you are.
Thank you for your cooperation, sir. You can go through now.
1.30. Good, you mind opening your briefcase, sir? No, not at all. There you go. Would you mind turning on the MP3 player for me, sir? Oh, sorry. Yes. Thank you. And could you please remove your shoes for examination? Of course. There you are. Thank you for your cooperation, sir. You can go through now.
1.30.
Would you mind opening your briefcase, sir?
No, not at all. There you go.
Would you mind turning on the MP3 player for me, sir?
Oh, sorry. Yes.
Thank you. And could you please remove your shoes for examination?
Of course. There you are.
Thank you for your cooperation, sir. You can go through now.
1.30. Would you mind opening your briefcase, sir? No, not at all. There you go. Would you mind turning on the MP3 player for me, sir? Oh, sorry, yes. Thank you. And could you please remove your shoes for examination? Of course, there you are. Thank you for your cooperation, sir. You can go through now.
1.30.
Would you mind opening your briefcase, sir?
No, not at all. There you go.
Would you mind turning on the MP3 player for me, sir?
Oh, sorry. Yes.
Thank you. And could you please remove your shoes for examination?
Of course. There you are.
Thank you for your cooperation, sir. You can go through now.
1.30. Security. Would you mind opening your briefcase there? Steph. No, not at all, Tailgo. Security. Would you mind turning on the MP3 player for me, sir? Steph. Oh, sorry. Yes. Security. Thank you, and could you please remove your shoes. For examination. Of course, there you are. Thank you for your cooperation, sir. You can go through now.
Would
you mind opening your briefcase, sir?
No, not at all. There you go.
Would you mind turning on the MP3 player for me, sir?
Oh, sorry. Yes.
Thank you. And could you please remove your shoes for examination?
Of course. There you are.
Thank you for your cooperation, sir. You can go through now.
1.30. Would you mind opening your briefcase there? No, not at all, Tailgo. Would you mind turning on the MP3 player for me, sir? Oh, sorry. Yes. Thank you. And could you please remove your shoes for examination? Of course, there you are. Thank you for your cooperation, sir. You can go through now.
1.
Thank you. And could you please remove your shoes for examination?
Of course.
Could you please remove your shoes for examination?
Of course. There you are.
1.30. Would you mind opening your briefcase, sir? No, not at all, Tailgo. Would you mind turning on the MP3 player for me, sir? Oh, sorry, yes. Thank you. And could you please remove your shoes. For examination. Thank you, and could you please remove your shoes for examination? Shirts. And could you please remove your shirt for examination? Of course, Dave. Thank you for your cooperation, sir. You can go through now. 1.30. Would you mind opening your briefcase, sir? No, not at all, Tailgo. Would you mind turning on the MP3 player for me, sir? Oh, sorry, yes. Thank you, and could you please remove your shirts for examination? Thank you, and could you please remove your shirts for examination? Of course, Dave. Thank you for your cooperation, sir. You can go through now. 1.30. No, not at all, Tailgo. Would you mind turning on the MP3 player for me, sir? Oh, sorry, yes. Thank you. Could you please remove your shoes for examination? Of course, Tailgo. Thank you for your cooperation, sir. You can go through now. And could you please remove your shoes for examination? And could you please remove research for examination? And could you please remove your search for examination?